been placed there, there.
I said it was mine.
What's up, guys? It's Ben from Theme Park Groupie. Thanks for watching our video of Splash Mountain at Walt Disney World. Today is the last operating day for Splash Mountain forever before the rethink for Tiana's Bayou Adventure. As of posting to this video, Disneyland does not have a closing date just yet, but this was the last operating day for Walt Disney World. This ride was super nostalgic for a ton of people, but I'm really excited to see what they end up doing with this rethink. Let us know in the comments if you look forward to this brand new rethink, and if you did like this video, go ahead and like and subscribe. Thanks for watching Theme Park Groupie.